Okay.
What you did? There was no calming. You just made it more tangled.
No. Good.
I didn't know she was right then. Mm-hmm. Clear as day.
What?
Taisha.
That's
the Christmas song. Mm-hmm. The book. So the way I got a scratch, I got to hold
this side. Mm-hmm.
I got it. 17-0 for the Seminoles. So many luminaries. Big time names have been part of the squad. Where Schellenberger, Johnson, Bowden, Bush Taylor. Maybe that sound too loud. Okay, uh-huh. Go ahead, get on to it, Noah. Get up. Get off of your face right there, Noah. Listen, just do the back. Just Let me finish this. You didn't let me get this far. Now you want me to just do the back. Hmm. Oh, okay, no. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Everybody sees the big plays, but it's really based in the run game. They have to win a lot of scrimmages in order to get back on track. So, listen, you don't get to go down. Go in your cage, Lacey. Go lay down. You're sleepy. Take a nap.
Then reach them on.
Come on. Let go by the Seminoles administration, flipped and changed his mind.
ended up at the University of Miami. He was actually the number three tailback. Brother, ow! What a catch! Now taking a shot downfield, one-on-one. Little bumping and grinding going on the sideline. No flag. It was intended for Charleston Rambo, who has been very conspicuous by his silence so far. There's a look at him. There's a flag down in the play, but Rambo, remember, last week had 210 receiving yards.
It's almost like in basketball, when you can't make it, you can't make a jumper, you can't make a three, you gotta get to the free throw line. Knock it down, see it go in, and then everything else will start to get into motion for you. He's missing deep throws, he's missing out routes. He has to calm down. He is the bringer of swagger to his team right now, and he doesn't have any.
Already 6 of 18. 10.5 to go here. Second quarter. Wilson back to this punt on the return. Watch it bounce out of bounds. Oh wow, the Hurricanes got a great spot here. Down right around the 1 yard line. Henley with a fantastic 46 yard punt.
This ain't good though. That's right. We need more. Thank you.
It's okay. It's okay.
It's
okay.
Keep defenses honest. And right now he's executing at a really high level, creating other things for the corners and the trade time.
What's she eating? Bless you.
Whenever you're comfortable, just lay on your back and we'll see where baby's at.
I'm sorry, this is a mistake.
Okay. Are you going to put this on?